Oh, wait, I do see something moving.
You see it?
It's moving.
Sometimes, at night before the crew takes off, we pass around the night vision goggles.
Chad, how often is it like this?
This is every night, man. There's no light pollution, and you can see so much stuff.
That thing is super bright.
Whoa! Look at this. Above that tree.
Yeah, it's booking across.
Oh, that one right there. Look at that, that right there.
Oh, you see it, yeah.
You don't even need the night vision for that. Damn, dude.
Look at that little sunbuck.
Look at that.
It looked like it just did a 90.
Uh-huh. I see stuff moving out here a lot, but I haven't seen one quite like that.
It's cruising.
Yeah, it is.
It is moving.
Looks like someone's keeping an eye on us, fellas.
Hey, this is Nick.
Cool.
Hey.
Camera expert, huh?
I hope so.
Good deal. Let's go look.
Let's see what we got.
So this is what we found right up there, bolted to the rock, and all this other was with it.
This camera was?
That camera. It had a battery next to it, too, and solar panels all up there.
Oh, man. Look at this.
The other day, we found this camera right up on the ridge, pointed down at our pond. I mean, it was super high tech. It seemed like it was remote controlled, and it could basically see everything we were doing out here. So Jamie brings in this camera expert to take a look and see what he can tell us about it.
It wasn't out in like plain sight where everyone could just see it.
Behind a tree, up, way up over there, yeah.
Okay. All right, so what do you want to know about it? Do we want to figure out?
Why it was here, huh?
Why it was here.
Yeah, somebody's doing some bad stuff to us. And we want to know who put it up there and why.
Okay, all
right. Right now we have an open hole drilled right on top of that box.
Oh, man.
Yes.
That's
a
the box, man. It's the box.
That's a box, baby.
We're in a bad spot. Anyone could drop in there right now. So we need to know what this deal is.
Well, I can let you know that a setup that is this elaborate is expensive. It's not just you can run down to a hardware store and pick up this equipment.
Really?
It's a pretty elaborate scheme. This right here is their cell card. So they would, in reality, just looking like this,
right?
They would have never had to come back to your site. Now we're about to find out if this is something that they were storing locally, or if I can log into this and find out if it was something they're accessing anywhere in the world.
God,
so.
Wow.
Okay. Look in here at the specs of this camera. Mm-hmm. It can see your entire property from wherever that camera was at. And at nighttime, infrared images.
Can they focus in on it? Can they zoom in?
Not just that, but this camera can actually detect people and focus on a person by itself.
God.
That far off. That's bad.
It's really bad.
This is some serious tech watching over us. Somebody with deep pockets has been watching every move we make. No telling how long.
All right, so we'll see if there's any traces of data that I can find. For a torque here. We're gonna get one shot at this for me to log into here to see if I can find any information.
Okay.
They will have the opportunity to delete everything once I turn this on. You guys okay if I power this on? We'll only get one shot at this.
Yeah, go for it.
Okay. Okay. So we're into here.
Awesome.
Now we just need to see what information we can configure from it. Unfortunately, we've lost the data. They beat us to it.
So they pulled the data.
They pulled the data. As soon as I logged into that cell modem, somebody logged into it on the other side and deleted all the personal information. Everything in there that we could use to track somebody down,
So they've essentially erased it from all of this.
There's no way we can retrieve it. Whoever's behind this definitely was 100% sitting down waiting for this camera to come back online. I've never seen anybody delete information as quick as this was just done.
What are you thinking? Who has this technology to do this?
This is definitely someone who's advanced that really wanted something that you have that they don't.
The bottom line is somebody spent a bunch of time and money to keep an eye on us. And for all I know, they'll be back.
So we just got to pack up the gear. What else we got?
Look at them little bad boys. It won't be long.
Hey, Dwayne, do you copy? There's somebody on your property. We just spotted them. They're up on that ridge above the pond.
Yeah.
If you look up there where the moon is, you can see them up there. There's two guys up there.
Copy that. Chad's getting his night vision. We'll find them.
He said behind the pond, right? There, right there. Right there. Right there they are. You see them? Can you see them up there?
No,
look,
you
look,
can't.
Look. Right there.
Go.
Right over there.
Oh, I got them.
Let's,
all
let's
right.
get them. Hurry, I got my razor right here.
Yeah.
Go.
Here we go.
I guarantee we'll catch them right up that road right there.
We've caught trespassers on the ranch before, but we've never seen them up there on that ridge. The guys were directly above the pond, which means one thing. They're after the box.
Should be right around here, huh?
Yeah, they have to come this way. They have to come this way. See if you can see them on that night vision. They had to go through all that brush and stuff. They've got to come this way. You see him?
No. I don't see anyone.
Yeah, if they beat us in that corner, then they're out of here. They's damn sure quick on it.
I just heard it on the radio. You guys find them?
No. We just got here. We're looking for them, though. We saw them right over the ridge, right there. I spotted them with the night vision, so we hauled ass around, and we're looking for them.
What were they doing?
Who knows, huh?
If they beat us to that corner as we was coming up the hill, they're already gone. If you're not seeing them with those night vision.
Well, that tracks are right there.
Yeah, damn sure is.
Heading right that way.
Uh-huh. Or back this way, I guess.
Well, we would have ran into them.
That's true. They could have took the ridge across that way.
As an investigator, people always leave evidence behind, always. Even tonight, you know, there were some tracks left behind and boot prints left behind.
Well, hell, fellas, we're not gonna catch anybody tonight, but they were damn sure here. Charlie will catch them on game cam. It's a big day tomorrow, get a good night's rest.
Everyone's gotta be in their A game tomorrow.
Yeah.
We ain't got time for this.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't have to be a police detective to figure out if someone's trespassing in the middle of the night and they flee, they're doing one or two things. They're either spying on the project or they're here to steal something. And I don't like either of those two options.